from 90 Day Fiancé is now being accused of harassment, abuse, and assault. We have an insane, crazy, and, you know, a very serious topic to cover today. Once again, it's on Ed from 90 Day Fiancé, and this guy's story just keeps getting crazier and crazier. This time, a person from TikTok came out and posted two separate videos. Both of these videos went viral, and in both videos, she is accusing Ed of doing some pretty horrible things. Now, I can't show the videos on this video for copyright purposes, so I'll put a link below if you want to check it out, but basically, this is what it says. Okay, so the video says, I would like to introduce you to the man who harassed and assaulted me. I'm done standing down. Ladies and gents, introducing Big Ed. Holy, 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 holy crap. That is some pretty huge accusations. Now, before I even talk about that, she also posted another video like 2 or so weeks before she posted that one. In this video says, the moment of finding out the guy who harassed me for 9 months has moved to his next victim. In front of all America, I want to speak up, but signed a non-disclosure agreement, but 9 months and years of therapy supporting other women, obviously he's still a predator. I don't know what to do. Same thing, guys. Oh my God, I am at a loss for words. Now don't get me wrong, I always kind of thought Ed was a major creep. Now let me rephrase that. At first when we saw Ed and he had his cute little puppy and he was on his moped or you know whatever, I thought, hey, this guy seemed like a good time. He seemed fun. He seemed really positive and just hilarious. But like I said in other videos, the more I saw him, the more I thought, geez, he's kind of a major creep. Now at this point, after he's made the weird comments about kissing Rose and shaving her legs, and her breath smelling bad, and you know, him being upset about that. Yeah, the guy is obviously a rude and major creep. But now these accusations. Now, I just want to first throw out there that he has not been found guilty. Nothing is proven. We don't have any idea who this person is that made these two TikTok videos. However, I hate to say it and I hate to accuse someone without having any real evidence or proof because we don't know anything else. But I just am not very surprised for a handful of reasons. Number one, he just comes off like a major creep. Now, that is never a real reason to accuse someone as, you know, something as horrible as assault or abuse or harassment. So that is not my only reasoning for kind of believing this. But I also just think, okay, he's a photographer for women. If you guys forgot, he appears to have two jobs. He's an interior decorator, and he is also, I believe, a female photographer for female models. It doesn't seem like it's male and female, it's just female. Obviously, that just seems weird. And if I was a female model, I could really see if Ed was my photographer being a bit uncomfortable. The other piece of evidence that I kind of had that I just think is odd is that Ed has been single for so long. Now, of course, he's not the most attractive guy in the whole world. We are all well aware of that, even though back in the day, he was a relatively good-looking guy. But now, he isn't, you know, he's no George Clooney by any means. Either way, I just do find it odd that allegedly he wasn't dating for so long. I mean, it was like 20-something years. He claims he was raising his daughter, which is possible, but are you kidding me? Like, nothing at all? I just find that odd. I don't know. Something about this guy just seems really bizarre, and I also find it odd that in the first video that this lady on TikTok posted, she said that she had to sign an NDA and she can't disclose anything, which brings me back to maybe it was work-related with him being a photographer and all this stuff happened, you know, on his work, and that's why an NDA and everything got thrown into the picture because maybe she was a model. Just, I'm making complete assumptions. I have no idea. This is just what I'm thinking. Either way, Ed, these are horrible accusations, and if these are true, I think this just crosses the line. Clearly, we have horrible stuff going on with Jeffrey and his past because we all know he was abusive and violent in his past too. But from these accusations, it sounds like Ed was a whole nother level abusive and just horrible and violent. And if that is the truth, they need to get rid of this guy from the show immediately. I mean, it actually makes me pretty upset hearing these accusations. If they are true, I want to keep making that point. I am by no means assuming that these are the truth, I wouldn't be shocked, but I don't know for sure. I'm not saying she's lying. I'm not saying he's lying. Of course, now we look at it, and this happened like last weekend that this lady posted this last video calling out Ed. Not a word from Ed. Ed is posting all his crap on Cameo and his TikToks. He's all over. Without a doubt, I'm positive that he heard this come out. I'm no doubt in my mind. I know he knows that this is going on, but he has no comment. He hasn't said anything, which I find kind of weird. If he was innocent, if it was just BS, wouldn't the guy come out and make a statement and call her out for it not being true? So I am by no means trying to say she's lying or he's lying. I don't know. I just wanted to inform you guys, share what is going on in the news, because I know a lot of you guys probably aren't on TikTok and you might not even have heard of this crazy drama. But of course, I wanted to lower my energy a little bit because this is serious, very, very, very serious stuff on both sides. Abuse and harassment and all that stuff is just absolutely horrible. It makes me angry, number one, that any person would ever do that. And it also just makes my heart just feel sick and I just feel horrible. But I want to share the news with you guys. So put in the comments below. Honestly, a lot of people are divided on Ed. Some people can't stand the guy. Some people live for the guy and they really like him and think he's a good, honest guy. I want to hear from you guys. Put in the comments below if you know anything, if you've heard anything, but make sure to put in the comments below what you guys think and stay tuned for many more videos.